So the ship has docked, and the thousands of bananas have been loaded to the vans, and must now head off at express speeds to their ripening sheds near London. In the photo I saw, it was William Shakespeare, but here a mile out, it's Oliver Cromwell at the head of the train. For the keen eyes, there is one van that is wrong in design. Why is that? The poor running of this Hornby R3565 continues, and sadly it looks like it might have to be sent back yet again, but at least we can enjoy her here one last time.